Welcome back. This year, the city of Aurora is putting on an event to make the holiday season special for our military members stationed away from home.
The Gifts from Home program gives those brave men and women a holiday package, along with other items to make them feel the love from back home.
Joining us is the mayor in Aurora, Richard Irvin, whom we've known for a long time. We know, by the way, is a veteran of the Gulf War. Thank you for your service, and thank you for joining us. Let's get right into it, Mr. Mayor. How did you get involved with the program?
Well, Gifts from Home is a City of Aurora annual gift program that honors our active personnel, military personnel from around the world and around the country. We give them a package with a gift card, a surprise Aurora gift, and a personalized letter from me, the mayor. You know, we've been doing this for about 20 years, and we give on average about 50 gifts a year throughout the states and throughout the world.
And have you talked to some of them? What are they saying when they get all of that?
You know, absolutely, we talk to our veterans. I want to say thank them for all of their service, you know, our active veterans and military members.
Let's talk about what I can speak, go ahead, Mr. Mayor, sorry.
I can speak from personal experience. You know, whether I was in Germany sleeping outside during training with snow and ice cold temperatures in a pump tent, not much bigger than a tent that a child would play in, or if I was in, you know, the middle of the desert with 110 degrees, pulling, you know, guard duty. Oftentimes, you even though you know you've signed up and you're doing something good, you wonder, what the heck, as a teenager, am I doing here? When you get this gift from home, you know, it just letting people see that they appreciate what you're doing and the service that you're giving to our country, it just makes you feel good. It makes you feel special and lets you know why you're out there serving our country.
Of course, it's the thought that counts, but we got to know what's in the box.
That's a gift card, a special surprise gift from Aurora that's different for every service member, and a personalized letter for me. You know, when I was in the military, if I were either in Germany or Saudi Arabia during the Gulf War, had I gotten a letter from the mayor of my hometown, my city, telling me that they're proud of what I'm doing, it would have made all the difference, you know, when I was out there serving my country. So I want to make sure, as a veteran myself, that we let all of our service members know that we appreciate the service they're giving to the country and the sacrifice that they're giving.
Well, tell us, Mayor, how people can get involved if they want to help you.
To register as an active member of the military from Aurora, just visit www.aurora-il.org/giftsfromhome. Let me say that again, www.aurora-il.org/giftsfromhome. And this ensures timely delivery for the holidays and a deadline. We'd like, you know, folks to submit by noon on Monday, November 13th, to make sure they can get a gift from home with a letter from me.
Let me ask you, can the public help with donations? I understand you said they need to register if they are members of the military, but how can we help you?
Absolutely. You know, if you go on our website, Gifts from Home, www.aurora-il.org/giftsfromhome, it'll guide you on how you can help us help our service members around the world serving our country.
Okay.
Aurora Mayor Richard Irvin, always a pleasure to see you, sir.